run from your church if they preach anything like what you're about to hear, and you're going to see the proof that God doesn't approve either. Check this out.
Maybe minorities, sexual and gender minorities, have something to teach the church about dying to self, about new life, about... That is not a sign of God's judgment, okay?
How could you say that that's not a sign of God's judgment? Hit the subscribe button if you agree.